Sat Sri Akal, welcome to my channel. This is Still the Style, where we talk about Bollywood actresses and their skin, makeup, hair and workout secrets. And today's video is going to be about Anushka Shetty, aka Dev Sena, the warrior princess of Bahubali 2. Since the time I did my Steal the Style Tamanna Bhatia, I got so many messages and comments to do a Steal the Style about Anushka Shetty. So here you go. This video is about Anushka Shetty and we are going to talk about her secrets. So let's begin this video. Anushka Shetty relies on water for her beautiful skin. She drinks 6 liters of water every day. Another favorite for her skin is honey. She eats bread with honey every morning. She is a natural product lover. So when it comes to dark elbows and knees, she likes to use lemon juice and gram flour. Also, Anushka Shetty eats lots of vegetables and fruits throughout the day, and she makes it a point to eat her dinner before 8 p.m. She is a big fan of natural fruit juices and shakes, but always refuses soda or aerated drinks. To keep her mane healthy, she uses different oils like olive oil, castor oil, mustard oil, coconut oil, and mix them together to condition and strengthen the hair roots. Also, she eats fish oil supplements once a week. Anushka Shetty very well understands the hair damage due to sun, so she never leaves her hair open in sun. She ties them up either in a bun or a ponytail. Apart from eating right and sleeping on time, Anushka Shetty is a yoga freak too. Even she holds yoga as the prime reason for her lean and fit body over the years. She also does light exercises every day for 30 minutes, which include cardio and light weight training. Anushka Shetty's everyday makeup essentials include foundation, eye pencil, lipstick, and a blush. When it comes to foundation, she likes to use Chanel Matte Lumiere foundation in the shade Natural. Her favorite eye pencil is by Revlon in the color Black. And when it comes to blush, she likes to match it with her lipstick. In order to make her eyes look big and beautiful, she uses false lashes and mascara. I think this one is common amongst Tollywood actresses. Just like Tamanna Bhatia, Anushka Shetty prefers natural eyeshadows over dark or smoky ones. When it's the time to smell good, Anushka Shetty's favorite perfume is Victoria's Secret's Pink Body Spray for the daytime and Jean Paul Gaultier's Classique for the evening.
That's it in today's video. I hope you like these easy secrets of Anushka Shetty. And if you have any other actress in your mind whose secrets you want to know, please write her name in the comment section below. So as you guys know that every month I make a video of your choice. So this time I'm going to give you 3 different topics for the month of June. You just have to choose one and I will make a video. So the topics for the month of June are: number 1, yoga exercises for slim and toned body. Number 2 is female dress code for interviews, and number 3 is how to make makeup at home. So do write me number 1, number 2 or number 3, and whichever topic gets the maximum number of comments or likes, I will make a video about that. You can write me either in the comment section below or on any of my social media. You can write me on my Facebook, Instagram and even on my Snapchat. And if you like this video, make sure to hit like and make sure you subscribe to my channel. That means a lot. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay blessed. Bye-bye.